hope this covers, because me moving everything. Perfect. Covers everything brilliantly. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. Stop. 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 You didn't see nothing, stream. I'm closing my chat. You didn't see nothing. You don't know my role. Fucking resizing shit, dude. Cucked me so hard. Oh my god, dude. Okay. Okay. I think they're good. Alright. No, that's too much. I already know the top three players, and I'm one of them. I'm pretty confident I know who Gabriel is, and I'm pretty confident I know who Tobin is. I hate it, but I'm pretty sure they know who I am. Wow, that's a first. Two people in Node wanting to go in. Interesting. Hair's falling for it. Let's see what he says. Oof. Don't. Do we keep this game going? Send me a Steam message if we need to stop it or anything. I think that it's LK's internet dropping and he should be back. I already knew he was LK though, so that didn't give him away for me. This is so gross. I trust Tobin so much. Oh, if he's a hacker. It won't even let you type P0, PR0N. Is it? Can I say I'm scripty? Oh, I'm playing it too wild. Three knows. I didn't even look at anybody else. I'm like, what? Did he really ask everybody? You're a bad agent or incredible hacker. DC'd. Wait, what? Auto prop? Was that an auto? Would you rather I lie about my own opinion, Harry? Would you? I'm sorry for having an opinion. I'm sorry for having an opinion. Why is he like... Dude, Tobin, you're slipping, Tobin. I don't, you got something under your foot there. You're slipping. That is logical. I'm just gonna... This is making me hella nervous. Gabriel. it as high possibility, right? Where is it going? I know. I never suspected Gabriel. Okay, that's pretty good by Sky. I like that. Is Sky trying to frame me as a hacker right now? No. Tobin sussed Gabriel. That's it, Sky. That confirms Tobin. If he does this, he is a hacker. If this gets hacked, Tobin is the hacker. Gabriel's clean and Harry's my last. It's Tobin and Sky like Gabriel said. Have to say it 4 times in a row. You will, Sky. Chat is moving fast. Why are you thinking you're going in N3, though? I really don't like this prop. I still don't like it. Oh my god, this again. No. Yeah, that's true, Sky. I really don't like Gabriel. That's... You just gave Harry... have it note two that Tobin is agent. What the fuck is Gabriel trying to say? That I'm scummy. Keep up with what I say. Things change. You're creating chaos right now, Gabe. It's not good. No, I might be reading into it hella wrong. You failed. You do. If you're agent, you give Hammy to Harry. Gabriel, what the fuck? Why throw? Great. Get evidence. Like I've done. Look at my exposure on Sky. Read it. Use it. Like, you won't tell me why otherwise. Like, come on. You won't pass? You don't pass. It further shows me your exposure, mate. No two, forces Harry to be hacker in Skye's POV. Otherwise, Skye sees something diff and won't say it. Therefore, Skye is hacker. Mark. Dope. Just throw it away. Let's throw this node away into the garbage. Smart. Nice job. You got us another hacked node because Skye fails to pass like always. Skye Tobin 2020. Pathetic. Pathetic. Absolutely disgusting. Yep. Skye, you failed to see Harry as hacker after N2. That's bad bones, man. You left hammer on him. You did. Stop. Gabe, will you listen yet to me? Or do you want to continue to lose? What have I been saying, Gabe? What have I been pushing for? The idea you dreamt, Gabe. Skye, you literally outed yourself to me and Harry. Stop. Stop. It's time to stop. It did. It's gross. Really gross. I'm so sure I have it. It's this. It's this. It's this. Skye. Harry and I saw you. Stop. Look, Skye, if you are agent, you straight up ruined our chances by leaving hammer on Harry. Harry is hacker to your POV after N2. I don't even care. Right? And I'm scummy. Like, come on, man. And I'm scummy. But you not passing isn't. Okay, sure. Come on. Come on. Really? Right side? No. No. It will be. It will be. Watch. Gabe said it first, then hated me for saying it. Fuck you, Gabe. I'm doing my best. Stop BSing, Gabe. Stop BSing, Gabe. What is he thanking me for? You got the reactions you wanted. This guy, you're a hacker. I don't care what you think you see. I am! Like, come on! It's crazy. One, two, three, four. Like, come on, dude. I don't care. It's hammer. You don't test people with having them hold hammer. That is not testing. Testing is nodes. It was node for hammer. Get out of here. Node 3 hammer, you left on Tobin. You aren't even getting the story right. Man, if Sky is an agent, he is just shooting us down. If it's Gabriel and Harry, that is so sick. Because that means node 4 double. Honestly, I just want to play another match. This one's just, it's stupid. Yeah, N4 was super bad. No, fuck you, Tobin. Harry is agent to me. How many times do I have to say it? This is, Gabe, like me and Harry been saying. Like, it would be so gross if Sky is an agent. That would be so fucking gross. That's a little late. That's a little late, Tobin. Don't pass to Sky. Get the fuck out. This is agents. I do too. Yes, he is. Okay, I'm so nervous about this. That is disgusting. That is so fucking disgusting, bro. Gross. Well, you picked me up. You finally picked me up. Tobin didn't. Oh, that was such a stressful game. Hi, chat. Did we play three games? Was that three games? We played three games, right? That was our third game. The scripty part? Yeah, I thought that was a good fucking meme. Oh, not once did Harry think. Harry was only one to have my back. Mad props, Harry MVP. Oh, you needed to say N2 double. You didn't. So Harry had to be hacker. You didn't say that either. You were hacker. I had to. Should have. Okay, let's move on. He obviously doesn't want to have a conversation about it. That's fine. We just need to move on. Get into our next games. Yeah, that scripty part, I thought that would be funny to throw out there. See if anybody's like, man, you're a hacker now. Oh, that was super stressful. If I write you off as obvious hacker, I'm not listening to you. I don't give a fuck. You had to call Harry hacker, and you left hammer on him. Totally. Nope. We're done. We're done. If you want to talk about this, we do it after this heat. If you want to talk to me about our game, talk to me after this heat is over. it's just gross to be like, you have to be fucking sorry about rating me as a hacker when I was a hacker doing a move that chose me as a hacker. Like, what, dude? Like, I'm not gonna be like, yeah, you're a fucking agent, bro. I'm gonna listen to you. Like, move on. Next game. Stop. Next game. Stop. Move on. Next game. Stop. Move on. Yes. Next game. God damn it. Okay, go. It's not good if he wants to just be debating about it with me when we're in the middle of a heat. We can't do that. No, I'm not gonna say it. I don't want to expose myself. Why? Yeah, but I like you. Oh shit, I need to cover chat. I didn't read chat, but I saw chat. Chef just passed. Fuck. This is ridiculous. I want to do something so wild, but it'd be gross. It'd be so gross. It'd be so gross, and it would discredit me the entire game if I did it. That's pretty good logic, Morty.
That's it.
Sarah Morg, Will, thanks for the sub. Thank you, buddy. Is that a real sub or is that a Prime? I'm assuming it's a Prime. Prime OP, thank you, dude. That's awesome. First of all, Evan gives me hacker vibes because of his sick read based on N1 reaction passes. I'm feeling like he followed what I said. I kind of felt that, dude, not gonna lie. Honestly, I think we're all kind of like tired because of the last game already, it seems. I'm not talking a lot, but I'm just really in my head. This is just turning out to be a really weird game already. I honestly said that Jeff thing is bait. I wonder if this is gonna be bad for me or not. It's too early, really. Everybody's just kind of weird. Me too, though. Like, we're all a little weird right now. Okay. I honestly kind of like Hans's prop there. I was thinking of adding Hans in with Node 1 plus him as the plus 1, but I kind of want to do Jeff as a plus 1 at the same time. I think bottom 3 is GG. Thank you. It's bottom three. Jeff and Evan figured it out way fast. But I don't think it is. Morty was squirming. No, I can't say that. It's already split. Morty and Hans are together, and Evan and Jeff are together. Meaning, they have protocol if it's those two. Meaning, my best bet is to get info off of the bottom three. But I do, Hans. I don't think this is it. I really don't, but... it will really give me the info. Yeah, that's true. Hans gave a very valiant effort, so... oh, wow. Fuck me, dude. Like, in this situation so much, I want to redo node 1, though. Yeah. I'm just going for it, dude. It's the only way to push it through. You just push it through. What if I refuse this time to bait him? What if they push this through? I have hammer. I'm gonna see if I bait anybody. Cause they saw me accept, Evan accepts that time. But he only proposed it probably because I accepted it. If they start passing, they're gonna try to get the hammer to themselves. quick play. Hans, I get it now. Oh my fucking god. I'm speechless. I'm speechless. What was protocol, dude? I think Evan was proto. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. That is the sickest thing that has happened this entire tournament, dude. I proposed a double hack node, and they don't hack it. I don't even... Gwill? What the fuck was that, dude? You're sure of an Evan early, but N2 in the following discourse, place N2 as agents for me. Same, dude. Like, same. Yeah, you thought the same. Yeah, dude. Like, it added up. Wait, I need to pee. BRB. Quick. BRB. I'll be right back. That was just, I don't even know, dude. I don't care about this game anymore. This match, can I just lose this match? I don't even know anymore, dude. I'm so, like, game one was crazy intense battle. And then that game two, and now we have to play game three. I am so glad this is my last game of the day right now. Oh my god, dude. It's honestly kind of disgusting that Arsenal's like me in the fact that passing in one is okay with him. Like, I should be the only disgusting person that likes that, I think. I don't think there should be two of us. That's just gross. Trickery. If you act scummy, I'll think you're scummy. I am scummy. Everyone's doing meta. Side is agent. Okay. Anna waving like wee. I kind of like that. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of like that, Anna. Pay attention. You would have seen if you paid attention. I don't know if stream caught it. Anna was waving. I know I said it, but... Me and Anna are both spin partying. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah.
He picked Anna off an emote. So true.
I was farting through most of that.
Good job.
I hope somebody gets that joke in the lobby so much. Why not? Dude, once again. No, I can't say. I'm not gonna be desperate the entire game. Okay. I don't know, Harry. That could be a genuinely great read. It really could. Which I don't blame them for. I did pick Anna out of seemingly nowhere because nobody paid attention minus Loki.
What do you want from me? Don't tell me what to do, Marcel. Don't tell me what to do, Marcel. This ain't QP. Nobody will listen to you saying pass right now. The game is too early. I don't give a fuck, Loki. I don't give a fuck, Loki. I'm getting serious now. So watch the fuck out, okay? Loki, Marcel is sitting here saying pass. Like, come on. You want us to just be cool? Nobody is gonna listen to people saying that in this match. It's pointless to do it. It's bad to do it. Timing, Harry. Well, like, it's Marcel's fault that it went to Anna. Nice. Good one, Anna. Let's just give it up. It's not fine. That's a double. Anna. What call? That call. Don't think of last game. This is new game. Do not think last game. This is new game. For fuck's sakes. What the fuck, dude? Like, don't let the past games influence your current game. You will game throw so easily doing that. And you will hate yourself, bruh. Like, get out of here. So fuck it. Yeah. Tell me how my emotions are, bro. You know them better than I do. Clearly. Come on, get out of here with that shit, dude. It seemed like most did, and I questioned it, and Loki started to throw shade at me. Then it turned from No, I'm not even going to bother grilling Marcel. He is not acting to work with us. I answered everything, Marcel. What did I not? Please, tell me. Get the fuck out of here. You didn't pay attention, but it was talked about. We literally went over it. Anna was emoting. I picked Anna for emoting. I said that. What makes you think I didn't? Same, Harry. Fucking same. Honestly, I want to do this, man. Harry in node 5, Marcel and Loki after node 1. What? It wasn't Loki. Don't waste another N4. Sorry, Marcel. I had to say it, Marcel. Yeah, because hackers say that all the time, Anna. You got a great point. Has to be joking. That has to be a joke. Do it. Bring it. Around the world, everyone passes. Like, it doesn't make any sense right now. I really think... I think it's Anna Loki, man. Then they had proper protocol, right? No, he wasn't even in that node. Like, Anna to leave me out, that doesn't make any sense. No, Marcel. I said already, Loki, Anna, with you as possible if I'm wrong. I agree, Harry. Oh, if they give hammer to Anna, it's right side hacked with Proto. Watch. I'm chill. Stop telling me otherwise. Honestly. Like, it's so weird that the two people that I'm calling hackers are telling me to chill down. Maybe I'm seeing them wrong because they're saying that, and they could be my agents. But Anna's pick... Okay, so now I have a choice. I honestly like Loki over Anna if I had to say they aren't on same team. I'm done. You're doing one. Bucket. If you hack, I can defend myself. It's draining, Anna. Literally draining. I want node one. I don't care anymore. More likely to be. Because if Anna hacked this, I would gain so much power. Anna won't hack it, though. What? I gave you my logic! This is still an acceptable node for me as well. Could be Marcel Loki, so easy. It's hard to care when everyone just wants to bash me. Explain, but it's not good enough. So, yeah, it's draining. I explained why I think Anna wouldn't hack N3. So, stop. Nice, Anna. You want to be a hacker this badly, Anna? You really want to lose N3, Anna. So why give hackers N3? You are. You're giving them this node. Okay, watch. Like, did I not call it last game, dude? Did I not call it? Did I not call it last game? Like, thank you, Anna. Thank you. Brave. You think I'm scared of fighting anyone? No, but I won't back down from one. Don't imply that I will. Oh, I'm really dumb. That's known. Really classy of you, Loki, though, to straight up call me dumb. Like, that shows your character. It honestly does, like. Confirmed. Sad. Loki doesn't want to be agent anymore. Harry has shown me agent. Marcel rides me as much as Loki. Yeah, I'll believe them over Harry. Okar. Smart. Like, come on. I swear to God, dude. And that I'm being dumb. That too. Don't forget it. It's the same game, brother! Yeah, you've said that multiple times. Weird how it took this long for you to
oppose me after I openly confirmed you, hacker. Brave of you. This node? I'm Hammer. You have prop now. And, Come on. Like... Weird. This is disgusting, dude. It's definitely Loki and Marcel. Like, we'll find out. Whatever, bro. Let's not be agent. Smart moves. Really helps your fellow agent team. I'll pass. Yeah. I think I might be getting cheap by Harry, honestly. But doing this is just stupid.
No, they aren't. You're giving up a node with this prop. Are you just trolling hard now this late in game? Marcel, what the fuck? Yeah, for real. If Marcel does this, he's not an agent. I mean, if he actually proposes it, but he's not. Nope. So dumb. So fucking dumb. It's honestly disgusting, dude. It's honestly disgusting. What the fuck? Shut up. No, that is even more disgusting. That is even more disgusting that Marcel is a fucking agent right now, bro. Marcel, that is so gross. I hate you. I hate you, Marcel. Gross. Okay. Fuck. Like, sus as fuck, but he has it. Well played. Honestly. Well played. Like, I saw you and Loki 100%. Harry was trying to help agents. Same. I did too. Hi, chat. Scum confirmed talks. To be fair, you also think I'm hacker. Yeah, I mean, they were pushing me so fucking hard. Because I'm agent. So? Like, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. It was a tough match. Again. Again.
You brought the chaos all on your own, though? Should I have just, like, not tried? I don't know. What, Russ? Like... Yeah. 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 I'm gonna forget about it. I definitely brought chaos that wasn't necessary, but at the same time, like, everybody trusted me and then didn't trust me. Like, it was just so weird because both game 2 and 3, it felt like everybody... Okay, don't close my game. Okay. It just felt like everybody wanted me to be an agent. I don't know.